And you all know that with the evolution of man, the world has been blessed with scientific inventions and advanced technologies, which has proved beneficial for human beings. You already know that man once imagined of flying, and today we see people flying in aeroplanes. Similar is the case over here. Isaac imagined for a school which did not impart formal education. It was all informal. It was through computers and net. And he imagined that the computer is there in one of the houses where Margie and Tommy are living. And there is that robot teacher who is conducting exams and collecting the answer sheets. In contrary to this, we see today buildings and the schools where the teachers, living human beings, are teaching. And they are imparting knowledge through books. But the only difference is, in the future, Isaac imagined that there would not be any books at all. Knowledge will be gathered by the students from the net and from the computers. However, the teachers too would not be there to conduct exams. There shall only be robots. And you already know what a robot is. It is just a machine, a mechanical device. So, today, we begin with this book, Beehive, with the first chapter as The Fun They Had by Isaac. Margie even wrote about it that night in her diary on page headed 17th May 2157. She wrote, "Today, Tommy found a real book." Now, today over here refers to 17th May, and the year is 2157. But do you know, students, what year is running right now? It is 2010. So this has been set up in the future, and the year is 2157. Margie is a character who is writing a diary every day. And she writes that this particular day and the year, Tommy finds a real book. And this book, as I just spoke of, is a book which is printed and it has letters and it is in black and white. It was a very old book. Margie's grandfather once said that when he was a little boy, his grandfather told him that there was a time when all stories were printed on paper. So this book is just like yours, which you are reading these days. And the same is with me. So this old book is referring to the book which the grandfather used when there were no computers, when there was no information to be gathered from the net. And therefore, this printed book, which Margie is talking about. They turned the pages, which were yellow and crinkly. So, the pages of this book were yellow and crinkly. The reason being that it was an old book, it was their grandfather's book, which they had found in the house in the attic. And it was awfully funny to read words that stood still. Now, why are the words standing still in the book? Because they are printed and they are not moving as they are moved on the computers with the help of mouse. That is why on the printed book, the letters and the words are just printed and they remain where they are. But on the computers or in the net, when you are surfing, you can move the words and you can move the information as according to your choice. But in printed material, this does not occur. And therefore, The child says that the words stood still instead of moving the way they were supposed to. On a screen. What screen does it refer to? It is the screen of the computer or the net. You know, and when they turned back to the page before, it had the same words on it, and that it had had when they read it the first time. Now this it had, it over here refers to that old printed book which Margie and Tommy had found. Now obviously what happens when once it is printed, these letters and words will remain there. They will not move at all. When you require to see, they have to, the pages have to be turned, the pages have to be shuffled to find the word. But the words will remain the place where they were right in the beginning. And it is just the same over here. "Gee," said Tommy. "What a waste." Now for Tommy, it is a waste. Once the book is read,